Good evening, guys, and happy Friday. Today is March 1st, and my sister's birthday is on Sunday, so tonight we're having like a family dinner. And I just thought I'd vlog because we wrote Spud on her cake, because that's kind of like a nickname that we've had for her for a while, because her name's Ashley. We call her Mash as in like mashed potato, and then like Kate came up with the name Spud. Anyway, we put that on her cake, so I thought it'd be kind of funny to vlog. We haven't eaten yet, but I'm sure the clip will be coming up next.
There's the Spud cake.
Boy.
Oh, girl,
you're handy.
Actually,
I can see
a boy. Thanks. Yeah, that's good. It's
got a little on the hand.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Look at
that.
That's good. Don't put them
too far. Yeah, I said put them in deep, but you don't need to put them in that
that's
deep.
Good. That's good.
Just enough so it'll stand up.
That was like sparklers until
all right, that's good.
Knew you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Fallon. Happy birthday to you.
Now, what she has to do? What does she have to do?
Wish.
A big okay, giant pony?
Ready? Okay. One, two, three, go.
Oh, almost. Yay!
How old is mommy today, Alexa? You know?
I just told you. You should know.
She's 29.
Remember? You told her she was really old.
She said she's really old.
Really old.
Really old.
Really old.
Yeah.
Not as old as Graham's though, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I love how she just agrees. Yeah.
I'm gonna go, Ashley.
Are you ready for some cake? Alexa?
Yeah.
She's so ready. She's not even listening to me.
She likes to lick the cane.
Ah, just don't pull a Jess and eat the wax. Morning, guys. It's been a bit of a crazy morning. I was at Taylor's this morning, and then the emergency brake got stuck on in the car, and I had to get my dad to come fix it, and he had to raise it up and pound the brake a bunch of times, and yeah, that was my morning. And now I'm picking up my Nan so that we can go get her hair done and get her to get a perm. Do you want me to turn the car around so it's easier for you to get in? Yeah, so we're going to get my Nan's hair done today, and I think my aunt's gonna show me how to perm her hair, because I was actually gonna give my Nan a perm, but then we didn't end up doing it, so I think my aunt's gonna show me how to give her a perm. Yeah, so that's the haps on this morning. We're supposed to get a buttload of snow this weekend, so we'll see what happens with that. All right, this is the before. Still cute as a button. Mm-hmm. We're blotting Nanny's hair.
Allie's doing the blotting. There we go. But where is she? I only see her hands. Peekaboo! I see you. Okay. Oh my God! Look at Nanny Banani. What she looks like? She looks like a scarecrow.
I think you look cute, man.
Oh, no, not very cute there, I tell you.
You're always cute.
Push on it, tired. Push on it. Then you can show this one to what's his name?
I'm Tyler. Gonna title this vlog giving my Nan a perm.
You can show it to Tyler. See what I'm doing, Tyler? I am giving my Nanny a perm.
Yeah, I told him that I was gonna have Aunt Lenny give you a perm, and he was like, "Oh, I hope you're gonna film it."
Oh, I see. Oh, okay.
I couldn't believe I found this. And I love the color, and it's just the same
You're so
line
cute.
Right there.
This is your after. Aww. You're so cute, Nan.